It's the first day on the job for Loyola University New Orleans' new president. The Board of Trustees introducing Xavier Cole to students and staff. The 18th president, first person of color, layperson to lead the institution. His top commitments, inclusivity, the arts, and a Jesuit education. He says he hopes to set students up for success with a degree that appreciate and value.
Students are the reason we do everything that we do. If we are not focusing on, does this help students? Does this increase their outcomes? Does this allow for them to find a job or internship or go to graduate school? If it doesn't do those things, that is the differentiator about whether we do it or not. So we focus all of our resources, our faculty, on our students' ability to have the best outcomes and opportunities with this Loyola degree.
Cole is a native of Biloxi and joins the staff from Marquette University.